Jasmine here, and I am going to be playing with Magnetic Putty. It's very small. I did not think it would come in a very small container like this. Look how small it is. That is very small to me, but gotta be grateful. And the coolest thing about it is it came with its own little magnet. It's really cool. It looks like a horseshoe. I just thought that was really cool. You could get this at Walgreens. I'll try to put it in the description below so you could check it out and try to get it. It is very cool. I learned a trick because I've been playing with this for a while. Okay, so you could just get your magnetic. And just put it on the top, and boom, you don't even have to touch it. I like this putty because look at that color. It's like glittery, and it's like gray. It's a very, very cool color. Let me show it to you close up. Look at that. I should put this on an ASMR video. Comment below if you want me to do ASMR videos. They have to whisper a lot. Okay, so I'm gonna take it out. Let's see if it's really magnetic. Well, the container is magnetic because, you know what? So let me just take it out. I love the feel of this. My finger, it makes my fingerprint. This is amazing. Let's stretch it. Let me roll it into a ball and see if it could bounce. The bounce test. It does bounce. So I just squish it down and let's see if it's actually magnetic or it's just a little trick they try to play us. Okay, let's see if it hooks on. It's working. It's actually working. I used the magnetic and look how far that got. See that little tip right there? That was because of the magnet. Let me do it closer so y'all can actually see it. Because I don't think y'all can see it from my distance. But let me fix my camera too. Okay, so now y'all could see. This video is not sponsored, so don't think it's sponsored. I love putty. I might even make a putty song. I like putty. Yes, I do. Okay, if you're not already subscribed, I should have mentioned this before. I'm making this a little warm while I'm talking. Okay, if you're not already subscribed, go ahead and be a part of the J Squad. If you're not already subscribed, but if you are subscribed, I'm gonna make give you a thumbs up. And if you think I'm doing a good job, then give me a thumbs up in the comments below. So yeah, I made it to a worm and now I'm like twisting it. It looks like a braid kind of. Ooh, let's see if I can wear it as a necklace. Where's the magnetic thingy? You never know. It's a snake. Yeah, I might scare somebody with this. Comment below if you want me to scare my mom and dad with this. Mischievous. Let me see if I can make it into a J. Comment below if you think I can. Okay, let me stretch this out. I made a J. Song. My favorite song is Friends by Annie Marie and Marshmallow. I love their song. You say you love me, I say you're crazy, we're nothing more than friends. And if you don't know what that song is, search it up, but I'm just gonna tell you it has some cuss words in it. So if you're allowed to watch videos like that, then you could definitely go watch it. You to watch it because it has cuss words. Okay. Whoa. Look at this. This feels so good. So we need this soap lid because it has words on it. I had a glow in the dark hoodie, but I lost it. Sadness. Okay. It says comes to life, magnetic. Magic comes to life, magnetic. Not your own ordinary. Gotta have it, lab putty. Out of this world. I don't get it. Right here, it says magnetic. Magic comes to life, magnetic. Out of this world. Not just an ordinary, gotta have it, lab buddy. Alright, can you read it backwards? Whatever. So I love this. I definitely suggest you to get this. I might put something in here. Maybe slime. Who knows, maybe I'll put this in a slime smoothie. Who wants, raise your hand if you want me to do a slime smoothie video. Wait, what am I talking about? You don't raise your hand, you should comment down below. Yay. Do y'all see my new background? So fluffy. I'm gonna make a snow angel. Yay. Oh, my hands feel weird now. They feel soft. Anyway, let me mold this so I can mold that. Sticking to it. Look at that. The bottom piece is just sticking onto it. I'm gonna try that again. I didn't go so far. This time I'm gonna face it your direction so y'all can see it too. Sorry. definitely old man. My mustache just fell off. That didn't happen. Turns out I shaved my an invisible guy shaved my mustache. This is taking forever. Sorry. Sorry if it's taking really hard to do this. Okay, I think I have an idea. Let me just push this down. Go down. Push it down. Wait, let me push it down again. This came back up. And as you see, it's just coming back up. Let me get some stuff back here. Let me tear some off right here. for me and hit that subscribe button to be a part of the Yo Kitty Book Club. This is special. Sure to watch those videos. I'll be into this video. Bye.